are investigating into it, but it looks like it was a Jaish-e Mohammed module. And as further detail comes to us, we'll be able to share with you.
Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on.